Howdy folks, Kel Kellogg here. That's what a 92-pound striper looks like. Now, I catch 92-pound stripers almost every day, but I'm pretty sure you guys don't, so I thought I'd share that picture with you. Of course, I'm kidding. This video goes out to a guy named Pat Edwards. Pat sent me an email, and the title said, "You suck." Of course, I opened it up, and he said, "You suck because you've put up these big striper videos over the past few weeks, but you haven't told us about how big stripers actually get." And, you know, he's right. So I did a little research, not scientific research by any means, but here's what I found out. This fish here, this 92-pound striper, this is the largest scientifically documented striper on record. It was caught back in 1995 by the Maryland Department of Natural Resources, and they were out netting stripers. They were doing a striper study. This isn't eligible to be a world record or anything like that, but it was caught by biologists, weighed on a certified scale, 92 pounds, and they took a picture with it and let it go. So that's a beast. Now there's undocumented stories, and most even biologists think they're probably true, of stripers that range up to and beyond 100 pounds. There was a story about a 125-pound striper caught back in the 1930s and stuff like that. But none of that is scientifically documented. That's kind of a he said, she said kind of deal. That 92-pounder from Maryland, well, that was weighed on a certified scale by biologists, so it doesn't get any more solid than that. Near as I can tell, the current world record striper was caught on rod and reel back in 2011 by, I am reading this, I don't know all this, by a guy named Greg Meyerson. He was fishing in Connecticut. The fish was 54 inches long and it weighed 81 pounds, and you're seeing that picture right here on the screen now. What's interesting about that fish, at least to me, is wasn't that long. It's 54 inches, and I don't know how long that 92-pounder was, but 54 inches, I was with my wife one day in San Francisco Bay. She caught a striper that was 46 and a half inches, and it weighed maybe 45 pounds, 42 pounds, something like that. This fish isn't that much longer and weighs, you know, almost twice as much, so pretty girthy fish, apparently. And in my search, I came up on a fish that was caught at Bull Shoals Reservoir. Apparently landlocked stripers have their own record division in the record books. Well, this was caught recently at Bull Shoals. It weighed a hair over 68 pounds. It was rejected as the record. I don't know the guy's name, but I guess he did something wrong, or he was holding his lip wrong, or he caught it on a gummy bear, or I don't know what he did. He did something wrong, but it was still 68 pounds, and what a beast. So anyway, I'm fascinated by big stripers. I'm still waiting to break the 30-pound mark. My personal best fish is 28 pounds, and my wife bested that by a bunch, because, you know, she's only been striper fishing a handful of times, and I've been doing it my whole life, but go figure. Anyway, Pat, this video was for you, and I know we all love feasting our eyes on these big, bad, beautiful stripers, and one of these days, I'm going to get the itch, and I'm going out east, and I'm going to check it out. I want to go fishing in New Jersey or somewhere like that. I'm going to get my 30-plus and talk to a bunch of people and find out what the striper fishing scene is all about back there. But anyway, 92 pounds. Get those pile worms out. Maybe you'll get a 93. Who knows? I wouldn't hold my breath, however. Maybe they'd let us stretch in dead across the Sacramento River. That probably still wouldn't do it. Those fish, that size of fish doesn't exist here. We do have some 50s and occasionally a 60 and stuff like that. But anyhow, I hope you enjoyed seeing these monster stripers, and I will catch you next time right here on YouTube, folks. At least we're having a good time. Anyway, this is Kel Kellogg signing off. Thank you for supporting the channel, and if you like our content, hit that subscribe button, and you guys have a great weekend. I'll catch you later.